Hi, it's Keith with Freeman's Photography. I'm not your Uncle Bob with a good camera. I've got lots of wedding experience and I want to share some tips with you. When I mention the Uncle Bob, I'm talking about that friend, a family member, or somebody that just bought a great camera and wants to help you out with your wedding day. Maybe they want to do it as a gift. And this gift could turn into a nightmare for you. So please keep in mind, when somebody's being hired for your professional photography that day, they're doing you a service and they're there to present you with the best portraits possible. When you've got somebody that's got that great camera, it's not just the camera that does it. It's the person behind the camera and the knowledge of lighting control, creating the portraits, and spending the time with you to get to know exactly what you're looking for. You can always hire and fire a photographer. You can't hire and fire your uncle. So make sure that you keep family relations good. Enjoy that Christmas and Thanksgiving holiday with all the family. Don't ruin it by hiring Uncle Bob and have him ruin your wedding. So this is Keith with Freeman's Photography. Check us out at freemansphotography.net and hope to see you soon.